Welcome everyone, this is Christopher with InMotion Hosting. In today's video, we're going to show you how to create a image gallery in a WordPress poster page using the Gutenberg gallery block. So this is basically a block that comes with WordPress. You don't have to install anything to use it. You can add this image gallery to any post or page. So we're just going to jump in and show you how to do this here. So I'm going to create a new post. And I'll just call it gallery. And of course, to speed this process along, you'll want to make sure you have your media ready to go, either ready to be uploaded or already uploaded to your media library. This will just help you get straight into the process here. So there's a few things you can do to create a new block. You may already know you can click the add block button here and select gallery. Or actually, you see here, you can just do a forward slash and start typing the one you want and however you prefer to do it. You just select gallery, and now you have this gallery block here waiting for you. So as I said, I've already uploaded some media here. It's ready to go. So I'm just going to click media library to select it. And I think this time around, I want this cow, the charcuterie board, this farm here, this dog running, and maybe these people celebrating in front of the blackboard here. Pretty simple. That's five images, and that's you see they're all of different dimensions. This one here is pretty big. This one it's also pretty big, but it's kind of it's a different aspect ratio as far as the pixels go. So we have a variety of different image sizes here, and you'll see how these different dimensions will work together. So I'm going to click create a new gallery here, and optionally, if you want to add captions or anything, you can do that at this phase. I'm going to skip that for now and just click insert gallery. So here you are. Here is your nice mobile responsive image gallery here. In different window sizes, of course, these different columns will display slightly differently. They'll collapse over each other in a certain order. And of course, as you can see here, you can have multiple columns or fewer. That's two columns. There's a single column view, and you can adjust this. I'm going to stick with the three column for now. And let's just do a preview to see how this looks in the window here. Rendering. And so now you'll see here when you actually load up the page, it may look slightly differently than as you see it in the editor window, because the actual display is going to be slightly different, but pretty close. And you'll notice here that the certain parts of the cow are cut off here, and you can actually adjust that by sort of changing the order. So like I can move this cow, right until it gets down to here. And now you see this puts the dog in a slightly different position, and this puts the full image of the cow here. Because these images are actually in the gallery block, they're set to display in a certain fashion. There is actually some cropping involved. So, and you can actually turn that off. So for example, if I turned off cropping, you see they all display in their original dimensions, but you don't have this nice look where they're sort of all equally aligned with each other. So again, that's part of the aesthetic that you're going for. And you can tweak those settings to get exactly what you want. But that's basically how you can create a nice gallery and display it on your site. And as I mentioned, it's mobile responsive. So whether someone's looking at it on a phone or a tablet or on the desktop, it will retain a nice aesthetically pleasing look, no matter what window size they're looking at it through. So that's the video here. If you want to follow along with the article from the support center that is attached to this video that basically outlines the process step by step, there will be a link in the description below. Thank you for watching. Of course, be sure to subscribe for more InMotion Hosting videos and like the video if you found this helpful. Thank you.
Check out our InMotion Hosting support center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.